My reaction, because I've also seen a lot of the comments, it's like, you can see Rob being heartbroken. You can see Rob crushed because there goes his title shot, blah, 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 blah. Okay. That's my reaction for every freaking fight that ends spectacularly. Like, if you look at the last time Pereira beat, it was the same reaction.
Yeah, yeah.
But I have less walk around space now because I've actually changed the office area from when I did that bloody that podcast at that time. Mm. Honestly, my reaction to Izzy winning was happiness. I was happy for him to win. I think it was a great way for him to win. I think it was a great story closure for their little period, for their thing that's happening. And I guess a big thing that I realized is that it's just how bad I want to fight Izzy, you know. And it wasn't until the fight between Alex and Izzy had played out and was playing out that, you know, if Alex would have won, I would have moved up to fight Alex. Okay, that was pretty much a sure thing. Which is cool. I want that fight. I'm aiming for the belt, okay? But it's not the same. I want to take the belt off Izzy, okay? And it wasn't until that might not have been a thing that I realized, hey, no, I really want to fight Izzy. Because there's been, since I've lost to Izzy, there's been times people have asked me, it's like, how bad do you want to fight for Israel, or do you just want to fight for the belt? What are you? Mm. And I've always said, I don't really care. But no, I do care. And I've realized I care. I want to fight Izzy for the belt, and I want to take the belt off Izzy. That's what I want to do. I do have a lot of respect for his skill set, and I've mentioned that before. I mentioned it to his face. But I know it's a puzzle I can work out, and it excites me. The challenge of trying to beat him, of getting back the belt from him, it's a driving force for me. I enjoy that, and I'm never going to stop hunting him, ever. Ever. That's just what I want to do until I get that W back from him. That's what I want. So my reaction was happiness.